Okay, this never happened in my old reality, but in our new Mandela-affected reality, it did happen. Slash technically died in 1992 and was brought back to life. I know it sounds weird, but I'll have you read the description. Technically, Slash died.